Hey guys, the Dancing Zombie here, and welcome back to ARK Survival Evolved. Today, we're playing some PvP. Now, I have never recorded this, and I don't know how it's gonna go, because I haven't played ARK PvP basically ever. So, I already made my character, already set my spawn location. Let's start. This is not where I thought, I expected to spawn, but it'll do. I need to not punch this Carbonemus. Get some wood. And if any of you want to join me, I am on the Arcade PvP cluster. What? Why? Okay, whatever. Anyway. Make some cloth stuff so that I can stop being cold, hopefully. Please. Guess not. Gonna unlock all this stuff just to have it. Because I'm not going to be building with thatch. I'm going to wait for wood. Actually, no, I'll get the foundation. Oh, there is no A+ foundation. Because I need a starter base to get started. And that's just some foundations. So, need more wood. Yeah, that's right. I still haven't made a hatchet. And then I need more fiber, because I need to make spears. This. Gonna craft this and then five of these and then start up a base. start up a little bit of a base of operations. And now I need hide. The only issue is, there's currently the ARK anniversary event, which means normal dodos don't spawn often, which means I need to search well for early game hide, because the party dodos don't drop. I mean, I could take out one of these moss chops. Okay, that parasaur ain't happening. What level is this guy? 55, and this one is 45. I'll take the lower level one. There we go. And these guys drop a lot of hide. If I end up harvesting hide, that is. Now that I did that, I just got a high enough level for a bow. And I've almost unlocked wooden structures. Okay, I need fiber. There's some wood. Also gonna make a bed. 'Cause that'll be useful if I do get killed by something or someone. I've got somewhere to respawn. Gonna put my bed right here. I'm also going to make two boxes, which means I need more thatch. I want tooltips. Okay. Now I have two boxes. I was expecting to be able to put them on top of each other, but I guess not. Next, I'm gonna need a forge. First, I'm gonna put some heavy resources in here, so they're not weighing me down. So I'm going to kill that other moss chops. No, first, I needed that wood. Because I want to craft a bow. And arrows. Now, I can go and kill that moss chops. Just as soon as I find out where it ran off to. That's the first step. Huh, hold up. I could craft a bola. Maybe I should get the engram first. Where is a bola? Okay. I need fiber and stone. Okay, now I can use the bola on the parasaur, and then it won't move. Well, apparently it wasn't enough. Apparently these arrows weren't enough either. Ah, that was close. I need a campfire. Yeah, that's exactly why. Need thatch and flint. I have berries. I'll just eat those for now. I'll make two. Well, since I killed that parasaur, I got 2 levels. Great. I need more. Need more meat. Alrighty. It's just about turn. It's turning night now. So, I'm gonna need more arrows. Cause if I come across someone, I don't wanna be defenseless. Alright. Food. What I want to do is make a mortar and pestle. Because if I can do that, I can make narcotics. And if I have narcotics, I can tame something. Probably gonna tame a parasaur. I regret killing that level 135 parasaur. Ooh, I can also upgrade my building. Alright. As soon as the night is over, I'm gonna kill that moss chops and then harvest meat. Because I'm gonna need both food. Oh, I put meat in here. Oh, I'm gonna cook half of it. And then spoil the other half. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Didn't want to build a foundation into the wall. I wanted to change this one. There. Now. I can split all, and now I'm spoiling the meat. I just need stone. I have some levels available. 2 levels. Now, I don't have any narco berries. I literally got 0 narco berries. There. Now I can make a few narcotics once this meat spoils. Welp. I'm gonna pause the video till night is over. Actually, no, I'm going to pause the video till the server finishes restarting. On second thought, I'm gonna simply end the video here. So, if you liked it, hit the like button, and if you're new, subscribe and turn on notifications. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!